Oath.
Yeah.
I wanted to hide. I wanted to crawl. I smoked a lot of weed to take the pain away.
Go ahead,
and
not
to literally have no brain of just, I don't want to think about anything. Mm-hmm. I don't want to get on my phone. At one point, I became so invested in my phone and just comments and all this stuff. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh my God, this is like dreadful. This is crazy, you know? But then I realized, I don't know, I just pulled myself through somehow of just, I don't want to be that label anymore.
Mm-hmm.
And for me to get to that, to get past that, took a long time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can imagine.
It took some years. It's hard to break that industry, even, you know what I mean? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And everybody's opinions and judgments, because they see this online or they hear that, or from the grapevine they know this person. You know how it is.
Yeah.
But I just kept a level head somehow.
Yeah, you kept moving forward though.
Yeah,
yeah, I had to, because what was I gonna do, go back to Nordstrom?
Right. I don't know what they